A world first, Turkey's Kızılelma fighter drone firing a Gökdoğan missile and destroying a jet-speed target at beyond visual range. The test took place on November 30, 2025, off the coast of Sinop. Kızılelma, escorted by 5 Turkish F-16s, used its MURAD AESA radar to lock onto a jet-powered target drone at roughly 30 to 40 kilometers before launching a live Gökdoğan BVR missile. Gökdoğan is Turkey's AMRAAM-class missile, Mach 4 plus 65 km range, active radar seeker, mid-course data link, and a fragmentation warhead. This was its first real-world live intercept from an unmanned platform. Kızılelma itself is a $10 million jet-powered UCAV with stealth shaping, internal bays, a Ukrainian AI-3-22F engine, and full BVR combat capability guided entirely by Turkish-made sensors. This test confirmed a complete unmanned kill chain, detection, tracking, launch, and hit, proving Turkey can now field combat drones capable of air superiority roles traditionally reserved for manned fighters.